We're just not gonna... My bad, G. My bad. Oh, it automatically fit. Oh, God. Yo, chill, boys. Alright then. I was supposed to place third or higher, right? Did I do good? We're just gonna go. All right. That is not my fault. Please tell me right now. Tell me right now. Was that my fault or was that not my fault?
Now we're just gonna levitate it here because it's magic.
Oh God. Oh, that's a nice car. Let's go. Well, that was short-lived. F-122. If you didn't already know, today is the 7th. Alfa Romeo, they just released, the new 2023 car. I didn't even realize this, actually, first of all, but we're wearing the AlphaTauri colors. I mean, Alfa Romeo colors-ish. We're going to be driving as... Alfa Romeo. I was gonna shave, but then I thought, well, Valtteri Bottas.
What do you mean?
I'm sorry, guys. You won't have any audio as well. Did I get it? Actually, no one, we wouldn't even know because there's no sound. Oh God. Oh God, I can't hear anything. I'm gonna be short shifting a whole lot because I can't hear my engine, so I don't know when I'm gonna spin out, you know? Oh God. Is this the last of first challenge too? Oh my God. Why didn't we do 0% AI? Oh my God. Tell me this is gonna work.
It's working.
Oh. Forgot about that.
Jesus! Oh my God!
You ain't gotta break that. Oh my God.
Have you ever wondered if force feedback is for you? Well, today we're gonna be comparing. All right, let's block that out so I'm not, you know? Wait, I don't even know what I was saying, so we're just gonna have to, whoop. Right, I just realized that you guys are gonna get a full 360 view of my room, though, but that's cool.
We're gonna hop in, we're gonna see what it's like, and then we're gonna, you know, we're gonna go. Let's go.
I guess let's just start normal. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how it goes.
Looks pretty cool, honestly, like the 3D, because there's like, yeah. Oh my God, is that the Michelin man? But like, old? Wait, we actually can't skip? Well, we can't skip, but you guys will skip through this, don't worry. The Formula One? Did look like it. Whoa! What the heck was that? Nice. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. What was that? What?
Power cord. There we go.
What? Oh, wait. What?
Yo, 116.
Oh, never mind. We lost one. We're at 115, but that is still fantastic. Thank you, guys.
What?
We're over halfway there, boys. Yo, look at this downhill. Oh, I thought it was more of a... All right. That works, too. Come on. Ah! Okay, we got this. We got this time. boy. Let's look back. What's triangle? What's square? Oh, square. Oh! All right. We're just gonna... All right.
What?
We're gonna be doing 0% AI, last to first, because Alpha Male is going last to first. Well, they weren't last, but they're going first. And so we're gonna be doing that. Challenge for us today is we are gonna be doing the cockpit cam. Last to first, 0% AI with Alpha Male. So, let's go.
What?
Up into P12, start of lap two. Don't you dare touch me.
Well, what happened? Let me know you're okay.
Oh my god.
What?
That's what song makes me think of.
Oh!
Incredible parking there, nice one. That's gonna
oh my god.
Edge.
What?
You think I can, what if I take the mediums all the way until, you know what? We're gonna go for that alt strap.
We go for the mediums, and then it'll rain, and then maybe we go for enters.
Maybe it doesn't even rain. I don't know. No, let's go.
We're expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes.
Should've went softs. Oh god. It's raining. Oh lord. I've never raced in the rain before. I like me some dry... circuits.
What?
Flashback.
That's what I get there. Oh my god.
End of flashback.
What?
Sorry, what?
What?
Oh my god. Wait. Oh wait. Did I set it up right? Oh god, I have no brakes. Wait, my pedals, are they not connected? Alright. Everyone. If only you guys knew. The headache, just everything that had to be done to make this video. Because, so basically, I found out my old pedals, yeah, they don't work with the new wheelbase.
What?
It's okay.
Okay.
You know what?
Oh. Wow, that was a heck of
Oh, don't lose it. Lost it.
What?
Cool, Gadro. Yeah, let's go. Nice to meet you, my name is Sarah, your guide to the world of Gran Turismo. Alright. Use cars. Let's go. We can only choose one of these three!
Let's go!
They only have one. Yeah, that's not an F1 car. Luca, you honestly seem like a really nice guy, but I'd like to just get to racing. Okay, the goal is to collect the cars. That makes sense, I guess. Are we racing now? Let's race. Yes. It said compete or compare.
I don't even know what they-
What is that? Honda?
What?
What? Assists are on. What? I should be able to drive through them. Should be able to drive through them. I can. Okay, I did get a little bit confused with the track there.
What? I found out my old pedals, yeah, they don't work with the new wheel, the new wheelbase. So, we had to order new pedals. They came in today. Hopefully, we'll record it today, and then we'll edit it today, and then I'll get it up tomorrow. So now we're finally going to actually try it out, and then I'm going to take you through the details and stuff, and, you know, we're just going to continue on the video. It's a new day. I know I have to shave. I'm sorry, but I really got to push this video out, so we're just going to go. Yo, we're going to go through a moosh.
What? I'm not really familiar with this track, so... guess that's one way to make an overtake.
What?
Should we go to the pits right now? No. It's definitely way too early. Cash, let's go. Okay, no damage, no damage, no dip. Should've pit. God dang it. Pitting this lap then.
Reduction system, or DRS, opens a flap on the rear wing to reduce drag and improve the straight line speed of the car.
What?
DRS, oh my god, I'm really not used to these pedal boys. I'm sorry. I know you're probably like, oh, he's making excuses for being not good, but, oh!
If you guys are wondering about the pedals,
hashtag vlog Kedro.
Yeah, I know, it's messy, alright? These are the pedals.
I guess pedal review coming soon. What?
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Oh my god. Hey, he was weaving in front of me, just saying. Wait. My camera dead? Is that not F1? That's literally F1.
What?
Is that a watch on my hand? Didn't realize that.